I apologize if you can hear the AC in the background. I will be playing with an Xbox controller. Once I get it set up, that is.
Okay, rolling.
It's been peaceful here in the five worlds. Or is it six? For a dragon's age, we now have 12,000 treasure. Or is it 14,000?
What about this Ganasty Ganok character? Now, I understand he's found a magic spell to turn gems into warriors for his cause.
I'll take that question. Nasty Nork is a simple creature.
Simple?
He has been contained in a remote world and is no threat to the Dragon Kingdom.
No threat?
Oh.
Besides, he is ugly.
Ugly? That does it!
Huh? Looks like I've got some things to do.
Master Nork, you kind of missed one.
Thank you for releasing me, Spyro. Free 10 dragons in the artisan world, then find the balloonist. He'll transport you to the next world.
What about Nasty Nork? I'm going after him.
Find dragons first. That's all I can tell you.
I mean, that's all you will tell me. Get back here, you. Ooh, I can dodge. I don't know if you saw that. That's a game over there. About to...
Hey, Spyro! Press the jump button twice to glide. And don't be afraid.
Afraid? Of what?
Falling from high mountain peaks? Plummeting into prehistoric glaciers?
Oh, that.
Yeah, you totally saw that. Give me a second. I forgot to do this. There we go. Oh, somebody's talking to me on Discord. There we go. Get over here, you. Okay. There we go.
Spyro, you have much to learn first. Do you know what the dragonfly following you is doing? His name is Sparks, and he's helping and protecting you. Keep an eye on him and see what I mean.
The artisan's boss is through a portal in the dragon mouth, but you are not yet ready, Spyro. First, you must complete one of the other artisan lands.
off the practice lap. Probably off camera too. Sorry, but I'm not very good at platformers.
Watch the dragonfly, Spyro. His color indicates his power. When he eats butterflies, he stays strong, like me.
Sure.
Five down, time to go.
When you free a dragon or step on one of their platforms, you're saving your progress. That could be useful if you run into trouble. Not that you ever run into trouble, Spyro.
Spyro, my friend, how about a hint on gliding?
You bet!
For the longest glide, press the jump button at the top of your jump, and try pressing the action button to drop down mid-flight.
You've freed all the dragons. Pass through this fancy vortex thingamajigger. It'll take you back to the artisan home. But first, let me tell you a story.
No thanks. See ya!
Okay. to Town Square, Spyro. Begin exploring by gliding to that area with the bulls. Use the right stick to get a good look.
Hi, Spyro.
Spyro. I had the worst itch on the tip of my wing. Did you know that you get your longest glides by pressing the jump button at the very top of your jump?
Yes, thank you. Yeah, I got off on my music. Oh, no.
See a man dressed in blue running around here? He's a thief, and he's stolen a dragon egg. You've got to track him down and get that egg. Run, run! I'm getting a little winded.
He's a little out of shape, I guess. Yeah, that'll work. somebody can tell me what I'm doing wrong. Because I have no idea how to get up there. I mean, obviously I have to get up there somehow.
Rescuing dragons. You may travel to the Peacekeeper's world if you like. Are you ready to go?
Welcome to Peacekeepers. Look how our treasure has been stolen and turned against us. Please, recover our treasure, Spyro.
Collect treasure. Got it.
Yeah.
kill destroy. Yeah, that was a bad idea.
Hey, Spyro! Sparks the Dragonfly has been doing a good job protecting you. Make sure to keep him strong by feeding him lots of butterfly.
The Magic Crafter's world is far away and very dangerous. Maybe if you find 1,200 stolen treasure, I'll show it to you.
Yeah, I'm gonna say that.
Thank you for releasing me, Spyro.
Well, I drowned again. That's unfortunate.
Canyon rewards good gliders. You are a good glider, eh, Spyro?
I was born to glide. Thank you.
bad. I don't know how to do that. That really freaks me out right there. That sun. Ouch.
Master Shemp thinks he's so cool. You don't know what it's been like listening to him over and over. But I tell you one thing, he should watch his back.
No, it's lost. Like I said before, I'm really not good at these kinds of games. Come on, attack me. I can't seem to get what's going on. I can't seem to get this, and I'm going to die over and over again. So, thanks for watching, everybody, and I'll see you all next time I stream. Goodbye, everyone. Wait, is it not going to do